In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use Layer Weights Facing node to create this material in 4 minutes. Let's create a UV sphere. Control 3 to subdivide. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. Let's select the main BSDF node and Shift D to duplicate it. I'll assign red and yellow. Let's add a mix node as well. I'll lower the roughness setting for both nodes. Finally, let's add the layer weight node. This is how the material looks like when we use the Fresnel node. Let's try the facing node instead. By using the facing node, we can keep the second color near the object's border as a smooth gradient material. Let me switch the node positions. This is how we use the Layer Weights Face node. The material can be customized like this, and we can also mix this material with color ramp and gradient nodes as well. I'll show you how that gets done. We can create an interesting material by adding the color ramp and the gradient texture nodes. This is my final material for the mesh. Here are the full nodes. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.